Today I'm going to show you how to recover or restore the passwords to your Google account. If you have accidentally cleared the password from your browser and it got synced to your Google account, it's difficult to get them back. So I'll just quickly create the scenario first and then show you how to recover those passwords. Okay, so let's get started. I'll just quickly create the scenario by clearing my cache, including the password, and then it will sync to my Google account from where I cannot restore them back. So I'm just showing you, these are my passwords in my Google account. Here you can see this is my Google account and passwords are in sync with my browser. So I will quickly clear my cache. I will select this password to create the scenario where I lose all my information, including my passwords. So now I'll go back and see here all my passwords are gone. So this is my browser, and let's just verify. See, this is my Google account where my changes were synced to my Google account, so I cannot get them back in any of my Android or laptop devices. So I'll show you how to get this information back. So let's get started. Very first thing you need to do is turn the sync off for all these options from advanced sync settings in your browser. So this browser should be on your PC where you had a Google account logged in previously, or you use this PC before. So just turn this sync options off, then disconnect from the internet so that if you restore the passwords, it will not get overwritten by your Google account again with this sync when you enable it. So I am just disconnecting from the internet. So I'm not connected to the internet. Then go ahead and close this browser or any other sessions if you have open. Now just go to this path. I'll put this path in the description below. Here you will see user data folder under Google Chrome, which should have your previous version of settings and Google data. So right click on this folder and go to restore previous versions. Here you will see the list of previous versions of this folder. So you should select the version which is before you clear the cache or before you deleted the passwords. So I'm just selecting the latest version. And one thing, if you don't have any previous version here, I am afraid you will not be able to get these passwords back. So once you select this folder, just click on restore So it will ask you for the confirmation. Are you sure you want to restore the previous version? So yes, restore. So depending on how much information or how much data you have in previous version, including your history, passwords, it will take some time. So let this process to complete. So I got this message that folder has been successfully restored to the previous version. Okay. Then open Google Chrome again and go back to the settings. So here you will see the syncs are enabled again because we restored the data. So go ahead and disable them once more. So once again I disabled all the syncs option and check whether we got the password back. Yes, I have the passwords here, but stay disconnected from the internet. If you connect it now, you will lose them again because it will get synced to your Google account. So now I want to make sure that these passwords are in sync with your Google account so it will not get cleared again. So for that I have to make some changes in this list so that Google will see this as a latest list of passwords with latest timestamp, and then it will sync from this browser to your Google account, not the other way around. So for that, just select any of the entry and make some changes. For example, in this case here I have no username in this list, so I'll just go ahead and remove it so that the timestamp of this information will be updated and Google will sync this information to my Google account. Similarly, I'll do this for this entry as well where there is no username. So now I have the latest version of passwords here. Then go ahead and connect to the internet. So I'm connecting to the internet now. Yeah, I'm connected now. Then go back to the settings and log in again. So here I am logged in again, but sync is still off. So I'm just checking what is there in my Google account. So you'll see I still don't have any passwords here, but in browser I have these passwords. So now I'm going to enable the sync and let's see if these passwords from my browser are getting synced to my Google account. So let's go back here and enable the sync. And wait for some time so that your passwords are getting synced to the Google account. So let's see if I have these passwords again back in my Google account. So go to my Google account. And check. Yes, I got them back in my Google account, so I can sync this information to my other Android or laptop devices. Hope guys this information is helpful for you. and this video helped you to get or retrieve your passwords back to your Google account. If you like this video, like, share and subscribe to my channel. Thank you.